all the aunties, they will tell me, oh, 以前我的腰啊24寸. Now, how can you find a waist that is 24 inches? 24 inches is like that. Hello, my name is Ruixian. I'm 25 this year and I'm a Cheongsams dressmaker. So like, my brand name is Hui Huang Fang Zhen in Chinese, right? Which literally translates to mighty fabric and needle. But it's actually from my parents' name. So the Huang is from my dad and the Fang is from my mom. It's my way of honouring what they've done for me lah. Like everywhere they go, oh no, my daughter makes Cheongsams. Then they will like show, you know, if you want to make Cheongsams, you can go and look for her. So the whole process takes about 6 to 8 weeks, like, inclusive of the fittings. Typically, it will take usually about 2 to 3 days to complete a Cheongsam. 8 hours kind of working day lah. If it's 24 hours, then maybe one day lah.
Do you make clothes for your mom?
No, I haven't. No time. I hope I make and she'll wear, because sometimes like the things I pick up for her, she don't really like it, so... So the most common stereotype is that Cheongsam is only for waitress and like red Cheongsam especially. But to avoid that, I usually tell them like, first thing, not too short. Second thing, don't wear red with black. Yeah, usually the longer the better lah. Like now the trend is to do something that is a midi length, so it looks more elegant and then it also like elongates the body a bit more. Any woman can look good in a Cheongsam lah. Because I have a lot of people telling me, oh, I need to like lose more weight so that I can make a Cheongsam. But no, you should wear the clothes, not like the clothes wear you. So the craziest thing so far in my career is having to work overtime for like 3 days and 3 nights without sleeping for Chinese New Year. Because it's like my first Chinese New Year, 2019, right? So I didn't know what to expect. I just like doing the order. I'm like, wow, people want the order. It just got to a point like it will accumulate, then oh shit, I have to faster finish. Yeah, and luckily I finished everything lah. It was worth it lah. I mean like usually people will send you photos or like mention you on Insta story, right? And you'll be like, wow, I feel so satisfied. For me, making more modern Cheongsam is to make sure that people actually wear it more often and also like make their money worthwhile lah. So I think it's very important for us to remember our roots lah, like where we come from. You know this Chinese idiom saying, 饮水思源, so you know where your water come from. One way to remember our roots is, the easiest is to start by wearing a Cheongsam. In a well-tailored Cheongsam, I think a woman will feel like very smart, confident. I hope a Cheongsam can help a woman bring out the best of her lor. I think I will stay in this line for quite a while. Like I feel that it's very meaningful, especially when like I dress women for their wedding. It's something that they look back to and then they be like, oh wow, I look so good in a Cheongsam, or like, wow, I look so great on that day. And I hope to continue doing this, continue making these like good memories for people. Maybe for the rest of my life.